Finally! I've been trying to catch you boys all day! Now that I've got you right where I want you, I'd like to buy all your chocolate.
Oh, I'm working at another Starbucks today.
Somewhere across the street here, I just saw it, I don't know.
And there happens to be a lot of stores that sell Squish, because we have Marshalls, Party City, and Five Below right next to each other. Plus, some down the road a little bit, there is a Target, there's a Home Goods, and TJ Maxx. So I'm gonna hit all of these stores today. And I have about 30-40 minutes to kill before it works, because I took a bus and buses are early on Saturdays for some reason. But yeah, let's go squish hunting.
Starting with Marshalls. None I'm interested in. They have some hug me's, but the Bellona hug me's already gone. Her squad tag. Got this Desmond hug me and Tatiana. Party City next. They have some of the training cards and the axolotls with the balloon. Squishfuls and Micromallows. Five Below had some of the ones left over from the Easter drop. Nothing new. Edna Mode Darling. Peppa, what are you doing with my Squishmallows?
So I've made it to Starbucks I'm working at. That's when I'm off. Just clocked out.
Checking Walmart. Just an ugly minion abomination. TJ Maxx had none, just these imposters. Home Goods had a few. Just none that I wanted. Target next. All of the same ones I've seen at other Targets. Nothing new. Checked a Walgreens on the way home, and they had a box set of the OG squad and some stackables. Among Us. I found the popcorn boy, OMG.
I've heard you guys asking for squish content again, so here's the squish hunt that I went on with Kelsey. Of course, we found Caden, a bunch of Valentine's leftovers, succulents, Malcolm, and tons of Squishville. Who would you pick up?
So many. Connor, OMG. Archie and Wendy. Next stop, Kroger. Finally found Candace. Now Walmart. Weird Avery. Imposter. They were freshly stocked. Mean no like. Hit the jackpot at Target too. I got so many.
Okay, we're in CVS. I don't think they have any Squishmallows. Because, no. Now I'm walking into Walgreens. I'm with my mom right now, and she's kind of in one of her like evil girl moods, so she's kind of ruining the vibe. So they had those four as soon as you walked in, and then in the first aisle they had the parrot, I think that's a parrot, the alien, the dog, the cat, and then there was a little, look at the little frogs and he shoved behind there. I put that right in the front because I am a vibe ruiner and I'm going to ruin whoever was hiding that. So anyway, then that one fell, and then literally all of these are here, and they have been here, and they are there, and they will always be there. And yeah, and then there's the chicken, and then the egg. I like the pink one. I mean, I like the blue egg, but I like the yellow chicken. And then that one fell because it wanted to come home with me, but it can't because it's ugly. And then that's me walking, yes, run my model strut, and then Elsa and fucking Olaf, and then Ariel and Flounder and the Pokemon. And then I was literally looking at that Olaf and I was like, this is so cute. Like, I would totally get an Olaf if it was like this size. Like, I always find the bigger ones. I don't like the bigger ones. They also had Primrose Everdeen under, yep, see her right there, rainbow Primrose Everdeen. But I was like, oh, I really want that. And then I was walking away, and then I saw a mystery bag and another frog. But then I also found a bunch of mini Olafs, like, randomly in the middle of the aisle. I've never, like, seen this little stash before, so I had to get one, because I was literally just saying and thinking. I wasn't saying it out loud, because I was scared in that place, but I was, like, you know, yeah, and then I got it. Okay.
I like it.
It goes with this one. Oh. Now they live there. Maybe I should go get Anna, too, and have the whole squad, because I have Sven. I just don't have Anna. I don't have to get her today, though. But, like, cute dog.
Come Squishmallow hunting with me.
Yeah. Story.
OMG Curvina. Mine. Snatch. More of the squad. Squishmallow jackpot. Fuzzy Connor. Locks sets. Anything, I'll buy you any ring, and I'm in pieces. Baby, fix me, and just shake.
Tuesday and Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, I just keep him satisfied.
Squish hunting at Polo Park Mall in Winnipeg. Fully stocked. Shoppers got Easter squish. Squishmallow hunting for Curvina. They are going through a pallet in the back for me. They found them. Got them.
I don't understand the new TikTok update. We're going into Walgreens unless they're closed. Oh my god. Okay, so this is, oh my god, they have the popcorn one. Do you hate it? Look, watermelon and popcorn. Do you hate them? Do you hate them? Do you hate them? You can say you hate them. Look, little, oh, it's attached.
Where are the good ones? Where are the good ones?
Look, Bob the Bunny. Look, this is what I was talking about. They have like these packs. And I want the peanut butter and the jelly one, not this one. This one's really ugly. But they have the ice pop still. Do you hate it? Who's in these two?
They're open.
A bumblebee. Open it. It's already open. Oh, the same one. That's boring. I kind of feel like I should get Anna for my car because I have Elsa and Olaf. Like... That looks so good. Did they ever make Kristoff? No, they didn't. I have
they
all
made
of these.
Sven, though.
I have all of these besides Anna. So I'm like, should I just get her?
Sven's is really cute.
I know. I got it for you.
Yeah.
That's a scraggler.
Francis.
Scraggle muffin. It's just Disney time. I wish this wasn't attached. Low key. So I was here yesterday with my friend Sam, and now I'm here with my friend Mindy, and we already were in this Walgreens, and I just posted another video, and now we're really gonna go back in this Walgreens because they had a bunch of boxes, and they are gonna unbox them, and I want the peanut butter and jelly. So yay. Bell's very stuck. Jungle ass hair. Guess we have this one. This one. Okay, cute. Okay. This actually is a whole different duck. This isn't even Avery. I don't know why I thought it was. Okay, so cool. Okay.
There was
those two girls in there with their mom, and they said that they recognized me from TikTok. So if you're watching, hi.
Hi, you're very cute and sweet, and we're lucky to meet you.
Yeah. I don't remember what I was saying or what I was doing, but it's over now. Look how long my eyelashes are. Hello. Now I'm with a different friend. Hi, and we're gonna go into CVS.
CVS pharmacy.
I don't think there's anything in here. This was $10. $10. Jail time, jail time.
So yesterday, Andrew and I were running around, and I decided to check Burlington for Squish for the first time. They had 3 12 inches, Tina the Tiger, Irene the Unicorn, and Jada the Jellyfish. These are only $9.99 here, and I was super tempted to get Jada, but I did decide to leave her for someone else because she's not on my ISO. And Andrew got this picture from my nephew, and I had to share it because it was so cute. More Squish hunting coming soon, I promise.
Guys, guys on! I found Squish hidden under a table. Avery. Bag secured. It's raining law. I can't believe I finally found Avery out. She has a slight defect with one arm higher than the other. I love her.
So I ran into Walgreens today, and they had, wait, I'm very confused right now. Sorry, I missed those cherries when I was there, because I was in there looking for the peanut butter and jelly one, and I was like, they don't have any 2-packs, but, like, there literally are 2-packs there, so, like, am I just stupid? Sometimes I get, like, a bit of sensory overload. I was also on the phone, and I was, like, fully, like, screaming and pissing and shitting and, like, yelling while I was on the phone in this Walgreens, like, on speakerphone, like a fucking asshole. But yeah, so they have, like, a bunch of Connors, and some, today has been a lot,
guys,
okay?
I accidentally just deleted all of this footage.
I, like, went into the TikTok, and I was like, I want to mindlessly scroll for the next hour and a half, and then I just clicked, like, delete, and it, like, and then it, like, I saw, like, the progress at the bottom, like, delete, and I was like, I was like, fuck, I'm like, shit. But, I, like, exited out of the app and then re-went in, and I think it's still here, so, I haven't looked yet, I don't know. Okay, hi, we're at, like, a Squish Me right now. There's, like, so many-
Oh my god!
I'm right over there.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's so cute. Butterfly?
No, I can't.
Hi. You can say whatever you want.
Oh, okay. My name's Aiden, and we're at a Squish Me. So yeah, bye.
Okay, thank you.
Cutie, little cuties.
Hi, little mushroom. So cutie, tiny.
Hi.
Oh my god, so cute. No, me too. I went through busy. Guys, so this is what I have for sale right now. So if anyone is interested, send me an Instagram DM because I want to get rid of these so bad. And if you already sent me an Instagram DM and I didn't respond, just send me another one because I kind of went through a depressive episode and forgot to respond to, like, a lot of them, so. And then I bought Hug Me Tanya, Carolina, and then I traded for the lime and I traded for this little butterfly. I traded my Valentine's Day cat for the lime, and then I traded my, mystery, universe axolotl for the butterfly clip because I love the butterfly. This one didn't come with a tag and it was $12, so I'm, like, a little, like, ooh, like, and then this one's tag is, like, broken, but it's, like, cute, so it's fine.
Hi. I want this one.
Aw. I'm in Target with my friend, and they have Orphan. I kind of really want it.
It's huge.
I love Orphan. She's so cute. Look at the squidishy. Today was a lot of fun, though, because, like... Oh, my God. There's Mindy. Mindy! Good, how are you? Oh, my God. This one is terrifying. Oh, this one's cute. They have a cow.
They have a cow?
Yeah. Do you like? Okay, now we're getting food, and today was fun. I met so many people that were like, I saw you on TikTok. And
famous.
That was kind of
famous.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're in Target. We have a Target employee here today.
Oh yes.
Do you feel famous?
Yes. Oh my god.
Okay, boba on the ground.
Boba.
Okay, I won't kick it.
Do you like boba?
No, I don't really like these ones. There's snakety snake snack. Hi, Mr. Man. Don't
I have the snake. So.
Really?
Yeah.
I got the snake from my friend Helen. I love her. I always forget this one's name. Yep, because I don't know what that means. That's why I don't remember. Okay, this section's boing boing. Mickey Mouse, ugly. Wow, it's like giving like a lot.
It is.
Okay, Sinclair. Okay. Sinclair. Is it like Aziza? Aziza, oh my god, hello, me knowing their names. Elodie.
So ugly, I love her.
It's, Vanessa. Oh yeah, he was here the other day.
You're joking.
Are you getting him?
No, I don't need him.
You need him.
Army.
Ew, the army. I mean, I don't know.
That has the same.
Oh no, I have a different one. Oh yeah, Perry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whatever. Yeah.
Oh hi. What's her name? Orphan. They have Orphan.
His name is Orphan.
Well, it's Orphy, but like Orphan.
Orphan.
I like Anastasia more than Monica. You have her.
I have Anastasia.
I don't know. I have Monica in the clip size, and like I love her, but I don't like need her.
No.
I have too many. I don't know, but they're so cute. Hi. They're having a.
Balls.
They're having a picnic.
They are.
We set them up. They're having picnic time. I love them.
Bop. His name is Bop.
Bro, there's like six different versions of Bop. And it makes me like mad because like they have like the old version of Bop, and then they have that version of Bop, and then they have a white version of Bop, and then they have like a split. Like, there's so many Bops. Bruh. I bought this one and then I got rid of it. He's cute.
He is cute. He's
he is cute.
What is he?
Oh. Do it again. Yeah. Kill that bitch.
No, that's what I need. I would low-key. Okay.
My luck tonight continues. So stopped. Found a fresh box of clips. Got baby Harrison.